No kiitos, kiitos. Haettiin vähän tasapainoisempaa ja huolellisempaa kiekon kanssa työskentelyä ja saatiin sitä, että pieni maltti hyökkäämiseen, pieni maltti puolustamiseen, niin saatiin paljon tasapainoisempi peli, mitä perjantaina oli. Että muutamia huolimattomuuksia, outoja tilanteita vielä tulee, mutta mennään eteenpäin.
I thought we had a really good first period, to be honest. They got one power play goal early. We outshot them, had a really good start. It was our best start of the last four games. And then discipline killed us. Way too many penalties, say unnecessary penalties. It hurt us in Lugano, and it hurt us a lot today because 5-on-5, it was an even game. But when you allow four power play goals, you're not going to win in any games at all. So, lack of discipline today. We got a lot to work on with our discipline. PK obviously could have been better, but it was the amount of penalties that we took. We changed around our game plan a bit for 5-on-5 hockey, and it was pretty successful. But you just can't take that many penalties.